going to do a really fun experiment, and you get to play with sand. My name is Mrs. Michaels, and I teach fourth grade at Stella Hills. You are going to get to create your layers. I am going to be looking at, are you labeling the fossils correctly?
There are shark teeth, trilobites, and pine leaves.
The oldest type of the fossils is trilobites, and then the middle one is pine leaves, and the newest are shark teeth.
We're gonna take this one right here, and then the other one on top.
Flying this so like the layers aren't going up to others.
No. First, and then put them in here, then pour the sand, then do those ones second, then pour the red sand, and then do these last.
Thank you for teaching me today. I don't know where I'd be without you guys. One of the things that I think is really important that they learn about science is it goes beyond their small world that they're in. It gives them a chance to expand and explore items, ideas, experiment with things that are just much bigger for them.
The sand was supposed to be like a sediment type to show that it's fossils stuck inside the ground.
I feel like this model that we are created with the Twig Science right now is actually being applied all the way across through math, through writing. When they go and they do their introductions for writing and they come back and revisit them and they made a mistake or there needs to be corrections, it's no longer out of the box anymore or it's complicated, they're used to it. So we came back and revisited the issue, made some adjustments, and look at your product now, it's beautiful. Nice job, give them a round of applause. Nice job. So we've just created this culture and this pattern through science that's carrying over through all of the subjects.